That's up close. They just came out of their chrysalises today, and they are actually, there's a third one still hanging upon its chrysalis, if you can see that. That's getting it out of focus. But anyway, you get the idea. It takes them a while to get free of the chrysalis, but these will be ready to fly. Till next time, this is Aubrey Shepherd asking you to do your part to save habitat for butterflies and all the other species of wildlife.